even more strapped for manpower soon. If Congress approves the current budget, many police departments in Montana will have to introduce involuntary furloughs or let go of a quarter of their staff.
Truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy. Hey, fella.
I'm glad a lot of the fighting's over. We got serious work to do elsewhere. Joseph's still spitting fire. We gotta slay that dragon.